You're here. I knew a real squad would blow through just fine. Sorry if the mech scuffed your pants. I'll get you something nice when we get back to Alliance space. I've gotta have some back pay coming.
What about your crew, acting captain?
Total loss. The toxic food turned them wild. They propped me up here in some kind of ritual behavior. Waiting for a chance to signal has been hell.
That's the best you can do?
You let all your people talk back like that? Who are you exactly?
Commander Shepard of the Normandy. I believe you are acquainted with Mr. Taylor.
Taylor? Jacob? No. Not Jacob.
Why not me? Would 10 years of this look better to anyone else in the galaxy?
You have to understand, this isn't me. The realities of command, they change you. I wasn't ready for that. I made sure you were taught right. Before I left, I hoped to leave it at that.
I'm not unreasonable, Captain, but 10 years? What happened?
God damn it! Why did you do this to your crew?
There was resistance to the plan. Mutiny. We had to take a hard line to keep order. And things settled down. As the decay set in, we made sure the crew were comfortable. Some even seemed happier. Ignorance is bliss, right? And they were grateful for guidance, like an instinct. Pure authority was easy at first. Months in, the effect lowered inhibitions. They got territorial. Rank, protocol, they couldn't understand. We had to establish dominance. After a while, the perks seemed normal.
That's it? You created a harem and played king? 10 years in a juvenile fantasy?
I can't point to where it all went wrong. But when the beacon was ready, revealing what happened didn't seem like a good idea.
We can help these people. Cerberus can have ships here in days and pull everyone out.
He's not worth the fuel to haul him out or the air he's breathing. He's damn lucky I don't think he's even worth pulling the trigger. I don't know who you are, because you're not any father I remember.
We'll secure him for an Alliance court. For every year here, he'll have 10 to think about it.
Give him all the time in the galaxy. The man who did this doesn't know right from wrong.
I'm sorry, Jacob. I did the best I could.
I'm 10 years past believing that.
Alliance ships are inbound to secure Captain Taylor and his crew, Commander. We'll be long gone by the time they get here.
Don't even give them the taillights.
Roger that.
What do you mean it wasn't you?
Jacob, if I had leaked the information about the Gurns back, I would be smiling at your resolution of the situation. I am not smiling.
Nothing goes through this ship, my ship, without a report to you.
I had no more reason to believe Jacob's father was alive than he did. But I'm happy to know the situation is behind you.
Fine. You didn't forward it. So who did?
I did. Figures. Who else could get into Cerberus channels? It was hardly classified, just obscure. There was a time when it mattered to you. Sending this along seemed like keeping an old promise. I keep my promises.
Miranda, we'll discuss your liberal interpretation of security protocol in private.
You good with this, Jacob?
It's all bull, Shepard. Captain Taylor can rot in prison. Doesn't change who I am or what I know. I've already mourned the man he used to be. I guess he was a good enough father that even he can't screw up what he taught me.
You had no idea Miranda was behind this.
No, she's got a good memory. Selective, but good. I haven't thought about those days in a long time. Can't figure which promise she meant, though. Not sure I really want to know. She requires a better man than I.
Come on, we got work to do.
Aye, Commander. Shepard, thanks for the help.
Anytime, Jacob.